Welcome back to CryptoTurtle. On today's video, I'm going to talk about OMG Network, and especially I would like to show you how it's currently performing and what it could possibly do in the next upcoming hours and days. So let's take a look. And firstly, I wanted to show you, for the people who do not know OMG Network, OMG Network is a rank 104 on CoinMarketCap coin. It is currently trading at $5.31, and it has been up for 3.6% during the past 24 hours. So that is something I wanted to show you, and as well, the market cap of $744 million. So let's get started and let's take a look at OMG Network. I already opened up the chart OMG Network compared to Bitcoin on the daily candles. And firstly, the first thing I wanted to take a look at is actually this price range. So if you take a look at, for example, the strength compared to Bitcoin, we are currently 82% down from its prior all-time high somewhere in August 2020, when it was outperforming Bitcoin massively. And right now we are 82% down. So what I'm actually trying to say here is that this coin has a lot of potential, especially because during this period in time, we saw a massive spike compared to Bitcoin, outperforming Bitcoin actually. And I think this is possibly going to happen once again, once OMG Network starts to trade up. And that's actually what's going on right now. So let's take a closer look at the current price action on the Bitcoin chart on the daily candles by enabling as well the moving averages. So what we are seeing over here on the Bitcoin chart is that we actually were able, after this long downtrend on the chart, you saw that OMG Network actually broke below the moving averages. It traded underneath it, tried to actually break above them. It did not occur. Traded even further down, and it tried to break out once again before it was able to actually eventually, after this W structure, what you're seeing over here, break out above the moving averages. So that was just for a short period of time. It stayed on top of the moving averages for, let's take a look over here, for 1, 2, 3 times before it was once again breaking below those moving averages. And right now we are currently trading underneath the moving averages on the Bitcoin chart. So what I think is very important is that we are currently retesting the 50-day moving average as a level of resistance above us. This is very important to me because I think it is crucial for OMG Network to actually see a breakout above the moving averages before the price action of OMG Network will possibly be tremendously towards the upside and a lot of momentum will be created. But right now the moving averages are still holding strong as resistance above us, and I think we will for sure have a retest of those moving averages once again, as we saw previously, and we might be not be able to actually break above the moving averages. But eventually I think OMG Network will be breaking above the moving averages, and perhaps they will be breaking above the moving averages right now, especially because the Bitcoin price action is quite bullish as well. So that could also give OMG Network enough momentum to break above the moving averages on the Bitcoin chart. This is what I wanted to show you in the Bitcoin chart and how it's currently looking to me. You can see that we're actually also, I think that's also something very important to actually notice for lots of people, is to take a look at this trend line. And that is something I think is very important and interesting, is that we actually broke the downward trend. This downward sloping resistance line served as a major level of resistance for quite a while. You could see over here we were not able to break above it. Also here it did not occur that we were able to break above it, but after a period of trading below this downward sloping resistance, right now we actually saw the trend reversal, and actually OMG Network compared to Bitcoin breaking above this downward sloping resistance line, finding support on top of it, and actually sideways trading right now. So that could possibly mean that we will be seeing OMG Network head even further up and trading above the moving averages, as I told you before. But let's take a look at OMG Network compared to the US dollar in just a few seconds. But before doing so, if you're liking the content so far, do not forget to give me a thumbs up down below in the description. And also, if you would like to trade or buy any type of cryptocurrency, do not forget to use the links down below. You will be able to earn up to $1,610 deposit bonus down on Bybit, and also other deposit bonuses on the other website. So that is something very good to know, and also you will be supporting the channel by doing so, so that will be highly appreciated. So let's go back and let's take a look at OMG Network compared to the US dollar. So I have a few levels of support and resistance, and as well, right now we are looking at the daily candles, and what you are seeing over here is that actually the moving averages on the US dollar chart are actually being surpassed, broken through, and we are actually trading above the 50-day moving average already. We are above the 100-day moving average, as you could see over here. It's serving as a level of support. If we take a closer look, you will be able to see that the 50-day that the 100-day moving average is actually supporting the current candles over here already for, let's take a look, 1, 2, 3, 4 consecutive days in a row, and I think that is very important. But we are actually trying to get above the 200-day moving average, and this for sure is looking very, very bullish to me. So let's take a look at the 4-hourly time frame. Let's disable the moving averages and take a look at the EMA ribbon. The EMA ribbon is actually showing us on the US dollar chart that we are right now currently in an uptrend after we broke the previous downtrend. So the previous downtrend was actually lasting for quite a long time. As you could see, it came all the way from its prior all-time high, and it went from that point in time all the way down to here, let's say, and we broke above this downward sloping resistance. You could also possibly draw this resistance line a little bit better if I place it like this, for example, so you can have a look as well. So if you place the resistance line like this, you can see it a little bit more clearer that we were able to break above this downward sloping resistance line and consolidate it for quite a while at the same level before we are right now seeing a uptrend during the past several weeks already of OMG Network. And what has OMG Network actually done? So since the 20th of June, we saw this major uptrend of 75% on the price action of OMG Network. I think that is very important to take a look at, and I think it's also very promising as well. So if we enable the EMA ribbon, you can also see that at this point in time, actually, we were able to break above the EMA ribbon and found support on top of the EMA ribbon several times afterwards. So that is something I think very important and very good to know, that the EMA ribbon actually supports right now and serves as a major level of support for the OMG Network's price action. And that is something what we are seeing over here already occur several times. So the EMA ribbon is looking very bullish to me. And if we place a trend line, of course, you will be able to see that we are currently as well still inside of this trend. We are still creating higher lows, and we are actually outperforming this trend line for sure, because this latest low was way higher than the touch point at this upward sloping support line. So I think that is very good to know as well, because this upward sloping support will serve as a support line for sure for OMG Network in the future, especially because we saw already several touch points in the past over here, and as well 2 touch points over here, so 3 touch points in total. If we take a little bit of a closer look right now, I think there's something else very important to take a look at. So we are trading underneath this level of resistance. This horizontal line is a level of resistance, and I think it is very important to know that we will need to break above this level of resistance to see OMG Network have a other major move towards the upside. That is something very important, and what I think will happen is that we will actually break above this level, and that is also due to this, what I'm seeing over here on the RSI, and that is something I think is very, very interesting and important to take into consideration. So you're seeing over here a higher low getting created on the chart, but a lower low created on the RSI, and this is on the 4-hourly time frame, and this is actually a bullish divergence. I think this is utmost important for everyone to see this hidden bullish divergence, and that this will for sure influence the price action for the upcoming hours on the OMG Network chart, and I think that is very, very important. So this is giving me actually the thought that we are going to see a major pump breaking above this level of resistance at $5.48 and being able to perhaps find support on it before we will see a major spike towards the upside. But I personally think it could also be possible that we will see just a major spike towards the upside and heading towards even higher levels, perhaps the $6 and afterwards retesting this level of support. That is my personal opinion that we will see OMG Network head towards the $6 level before finding support on top of the $5.48 where we are currently trading underneath. So that is something I wanted to show you on the RSI, this hidden bullish divergence, but as well, what I think is very important is to take a look at the MACD, and the MACD is actually confirming this trend. You are seeing right now that there is a crossover occurring on the MACD after a moment of downward momentum, and that will for sure mean to me that we will be able to see a major upward momentum getting created, and that could be something looking like this. We could see a wave of momentum towards the upside similar to this, and that could perhaps mean that we will see a spike similar to what we have seen before, and that would be a spike of approximately 20% towards the upside. So that is something I personally think will occur on the OMG Network chart, and what I wanted to show you for sure. So this is my update so far on OMG Network. I really hope you appreciate this video, and if we are heading towards the $6, do not forget to give me a thumbs up down below. And also, if you would like to stay up to date about every type of cryptocurrency, do not forget to join our Discord server. It looks something similar to this. You will be updated about the current videos, and you can join the Discord server by just clicking on the link in the description down below. Once again, thank you very much for watching this video, and I highly appreciate you supporting this channel. So once again, thank you and have a nice day. Having a good time in